Hello everyone, this is Shadow Dancer Brony, and we are back with the Spelunky Daily Challenge. So, been a while since I've played. So, we'll see how much I've lost here. Or perhaps we'll see that. Give you a little rest, you do better. We'll find out. How are you doing there? Ooh, chip pack. And if the flames of this do not burn. There you go. Gotcha. All right. Much I'd love to have gone and cleaned up a little bit more loot. I think that was about time we needed to get going. I'm gonna get that. That's undoubtedly gonna kill this. Might fall down that little gap there. If I had it go that way, bounce off there, possibly come down here. If it misses that, then it's definitely gonna. I think, however, I do the idol. I end up pissing off the. Let's see, without the key, I can't use that. I end up pissing off the shopkeep, so I'm going to choose not to do that. I'll keep him as a strategic ally for the moment. Oh, fudge. Well, I should have seen that. Stop being so careless. Seems much less careless. Yeah, let's get in there. Okay, that sounds like a good idea. Yep, give me a guy can a skull kiss. Seems legit. Ah, oh, there's so many cobwebs. Oh, because of that, probably. Oh, that was okay, not bad. Bums. More bums. There. I took care of the thing. Trap had been set off. Took care of that. And time for us to get out of here before we lose any more health. And on to the jungle. Okay. How do you guys feel? I'm feeling pretty good. kind of had a... got greedy. Let me see what was on the over on the other side, which was nothing. Well, 59 is not bad. About 145. So, well, jetpack, I had expected myself to go further too. So, alright, right there, next to Robert the Ghost and DJ Erhem. So, alright, well, not as good as I'd hoped, getting that jetpack, but I really just couldn't dive out of there without checking it, poking my nose around. So went through that last one pretty quick, but on the other hand, with the idle, I should have just gone through, got the idle points, which would put me up here somewhere, not that far up, but yeah, so anyways, I hope you at least found it enjoyable, and I will see you all next time. Bye.